Salut, this is Hina from evithearty.in, and in this video we'll learn alphabet T. T in English and T in French. T, T, and the verb is tenir. Tenir means to hold. T, T, tenir means to hold. Thank you and do subscribe us for the more video. Bye bye.